okay. B-b-b-b-blocked.
I'm about to motherfucker you pay to see. I got lip, gloss, glitter, sex. On a street corner, just shaking my shit. I grew up on King Fox, Amazonas. Dream about Dolce and Gabbana. Please, flipping all around my blue sleeves. Hips the mix, I'm a tease. Wanna get real coked up, wanna cop the pipes. Let me show you how it works. In a school, girl, start with the knee high socks. Walk down the block and catch all the cops. Don't call the cops, I got hookin' money. I'm the real life cartoon play, girl. The damn fairy blew you off. I'm seeing lunch with Microsoft. I'm sucking off a CEO. If he's not a millionaire, then I've got to go. I've got the blow, have started back.
Buy something?
How much is it?
$10,000.
A car.
What?
$10,000? No.
How much for this?
$50 each.
50 cents, sir. 50 cents.
$50? Forget that.
Cheap ass.
No one's gonna buy anything!
How much is your wig?
You're gonna buy this.
$85,000.
Ah! Give it to me!
See, told you.
It works.
Regina George. How do I even begin to explain Regina George?
Regina George is flawless.
She has two Fendi purses and a silver Lexus.
I hear her hair is insured for $10,000.
I hear she does car commercials in Japan.
One time, she punched me in the face. It was awesome.
I said a boom, chicka boom.
I said a boom, chicka boom.
I said a boom, chicka rocket, chicka boom.
Attention Ryle High players. Take off those heels, cause PE class is skimming soon. In PE, we will play basketball or become a cheerleader. Comment if you think PE class will come soon.
Reduce your expectations to zero.
I want this one. Transaction failed. You are poor! There is either an error with our system, or you are poor!
Why is that kid staring at me? Oh, of course, I must be his first crush! Oh, hello, Yuta! You little brat!
Your appointment's today. What can I help you with today? Oh, you've been suffering with depression? Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, okay, I see. Your mom hits you with a Chromebook charger in the back of the head at full speed, maximum velocity? Oh my god, I'm sorry to hear.
What happened to me? All my life, all my life.
on a dorm like this? Well, here's some dorm decorating tips. First off, you don't need to color your walls. I'm gonna show you how to work with the beige color that's already in the dorms. To make this work, pick four other colors. You're gonna need a dark color, a highlight color and main color, and finally, a secondary main color. I really recommend choosing the color brown as your dark color to give off a wood effect to some of your items like this. I use brown on the main furniture items. It breaks up the other colors and gives the room some depth. I used brown on my bed frame and desk area. Next, to work with the beige, you're gonna need a light pastel color. A harsher, more vibrant color will not match the beige in the room, so make sure to lighten it. Next is the highlight color, which is really important. This will be used on things like door handles and railings, if you chose to include them. You can either use gold or silver. And finally, your secondary main color, which I recommend white. This is so your whole dorm isn't just your main color. It'll break it up. Another thing to make your dorms extra detailed is to use the elegant swan swirly decor handle. These handles are so good for adding details on your walls or literally anywhere. I used them all throughout my dorm, as you can see here. Finally, I know a lot of people on some of my dorm videos were asking if I made the dorm bigger. You can't make the dorm any bigger than it is. However, you can manage the space to give the illusion that it is bigger, which is what I did. I separated my dorm into different rooms. For example, here I created a little kitchen room. Making separate rooms is the key to having a really detailed dorm and to create the illusion that it is bigger. I even added an upstairs to mine. Although this can be expensive, it's definitely worth it.
The day he left me was the day that I died.
And I was reborn as a witch.
What a bunch of hippy-dippy baloney.
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 Breaking Royale News. This is Grace Royale reporting live on Royale High Channel News. It has been confirmed by multiple developers, including Lancelot, that Wickery Cliffs will be coming back, maybe even possibly next week, according to B-Plays. I would recommend grinding for diamonds to prepare for the new update coming soon. Also, Royale High is coming out with toys with a company called Jazzwares. I'm going to interview a little friend of mine and ask her how she feels about all of this. So, Poppy, are you excited about all the brand new Royale High toys coming out?
Yes, of course. Hopefully they make a toy of me.
Maybe they could put a fresh laminated ID card as an accessory for your toy.
Grace, what did I say about filming in the halls?
Oh no, not again.
I'm so sorry, headmistress. I won't film in the halls ever again.
Dude, I do believe in killing the messenger. You know why? Because it sends a message.
Hi, everyone. In my last video, I had some people shocked on how I made my dorm with only 200,000 diamonds. Whereas many other people had to spend around 500,000 on their dorms. So in this video, I am going to show you tips and tricks on how to make a cute cheap dorm. Tip number 1. Leaving sneaky gaps. From the front of my wardrobe, everything looks normal, right? But when we look from the side, there's a big gap. Another big gap behind my bed. Here too. Doing this can make your dorm feel more filled up and detailed. Unless spaciousness is what you're going for. Also, by doing this mean you don't need to buy more items to fill up space. But do be careful. We don't want to make the gaps too obvious. Tip number 2. Free items. You can use inventory items as decorations for free. Here is how I used mine. And now, for my last tip. Tip number 3. Picking the right options. Let's say you want a hairbrush, but the one you want is a tad expensive. But there's another hairbrush for way cheaper. Get the cheap one first, and after, if you still want the more expensive one, use some birthday diamonds and treat yourself. That's all for today, my loves. Bye.
Breaking Royal High News! This is Grace Royale reporting live to announce that we will be getting a new set soon on one of the phases coming up. I heard rumors that it might be what Miss Valkyrie is wearing. You might be wondering how I know this. Well, I might have went through Poppy's computer.
Grace, you might need to,
I almost got the drive. She's right behind me, isn't she?
Just give her your new ID card, maybe she'll go away.
Hey guys, get ready with us for our element orientation. Obviously gotta get pretty first, you know, do our hair.
Girl, that ain't even your real hair.
Shut up. You literally look like Elmo. And
girl,
built like
even.
Him too.
Oh! Oh.
Sharkeesha!
Oh my god! Sharkeesha!
Anyways, we're ready, let's start heading to orientation now.
You mad I won that fight?
Shut up, oh my gosh. Stopped by to get a snack, and bro got scanned.
Give me back my diamonds, you stupid.
We're waiting for the janitor to fix the machine. And I think we have a stalker. Yeah, so anyways, back to what I was saying. So headmistress said no phones, so this is it for the vlog. Until next time.
Bye pookies, until next time.
Bye bye.
Yes, I am a nerd, bookworm, I'm studious, from my cerebral cortex to my gluteus.
Seriously, wearing black lipstick?
Oh, yeah? So what? It matches my soul.
I got some hot dogs!
I'm on a diet.
You're not on a diet, but you eat food all the time, what do you mean?
Oh, yeah, you're right. I'm on a diet, Ashley is.
Yeah, that stalker is taking things way too far.
This has to be illegal.
So, what should we do?
I say we go eat.
What?
I heard the announcement. Are you okay, Angelica?
I'm okay now. Food makes me happy.
How rude! What, you can't take a joke?
Your hair literally looks like rope. Yeah, I said it.
Hey there! Do you want to make mask outfits that make people worship you and chase after you like you're some criminal who just escaped prison?
Do you want your mask fits to look like this? Well, don't worry, because today I'm going to be helping you out. Tip number one, use UGC hair. Avoid using in-game hairs because all the in-game hairstyles are good, except for some of them. If you are someone who wants to use in-game hairs, then I recommend using hair combos. I usually use dark and calm colors and dark academia colors. Tip number two, make the outfit before the face. If you make your outfit first, it helps match your face easily with the outfit, and it helps you quite a lot with knowing what kind of vibe you're going for. Tip number three, while making outfits, try using different patterns instead of the same ones over and over again. Another thing you should keep in mind is, when you're picking out the pattern, make sure the pattern goes with the hair color. Or if you're using UGC accessories, make sure the pattern matches them as well. All right, now here's two things you have to keep in mind. Don't be afraid to use feminine lips or eyeliner or eyelashes or blush. And before you make a face, you have to know what kind of expression you want on your avatar. This makes it 10 times easier for you when picking out the lips and eyebrows. Here are some eyes and lips I recommend you use. If you're going to be using the White Eyelash Eyes by Arsti Chanel, then I recommend you use a darker eyeshadow color. Always use eyebrows. Never forget the eyebrows, because the eyebrows is what puts your face all together, if you know what I mean. Now on to some things you shouldn't do. Number one, do not, and when I say do not, use the headless turtleneck hack. That hack is so basic and overused, it makes your outfits look plain and boring. It's all right if you use the turtleneck hack with a head, but headless is a no. Number two, never wear the DCD coat toggle number four unless you know how to style it properly. For example. Number three, never go shirtless. Like never ever, because that is just a big no. And I don't think I'll need to explain why. Number four, never go faceless. By faceless, I mean use a head, but no face like this. Number five, well, I don't really know if this is something you should never do, but usually I never wear headless for any of my outfits. In my opinion, headless outfits don't give any life to your avatar or character. If you are someone who likes to use headless, make sure to add many accessories. When going for patterns, I really recommend you use the luxury catalog. It's so much easier to find patterns that are simple but pretty and match the color you're going for. And I usually never skip earrings. Earrings make your outfits look complete. That's all I have. Hope this helped, and hope you've understood what I've said so far. If you want good corset combos, face combos, and accessory combos, I recommend you search them up on Pinterest or TikTok to get inspo.
For outfits using the nature wings from Campus 3. For outfits using the water wings from Campus 3. The headmistress's office. No one ever goes in. No one has ever seen the headmistress roam through the halls. What does she look like? Arya, maybe we should try go in?
Yeah, I think we should go in. Come on. Hello, headmistress? Oh, there she is.
Hello. Are you the headmistress?
Are we bothering you?
I think we are. Let's leave, Arya. Nice to see you finally.
Yeah, let's go, Macy.
Stay.
I took over a year off and cut you bitches some slack. Tell a friend to tell a friend. She's back.
night, she's all I think about. I feel so strong when she's around. She picks me up when I am down. Oh, oh, oh. Oh no, you'll never know. Oh, oh, oh. My love can only grow.